The sleeping dead deserve wake-up services for the continuation of their lives' guts, because we need their guts to fight the obvious. The obvious is the planetary dilemma.
Thank you. humanity, uneducated by its wars and disasters, continues to cling to civilization's promise, the success of comfort. But any superficial glance at the news of the day reveals the ever-intensifying production of pain that erases the dwindling success of comfort.
The planet needs the whole of humanity, including the sleeping dead, to redirect human production, to align it with the planet's original production, its paradise, which we have subdued to fit the purposes of our ill-defined comfort.
Next.
flag of the 15th and 16th century peasants who wielded it against the aristocracy.
Thank you. and the grown-ups have to go to the kids' school and study the end of the never-minded. Unthinkable is at hand.